Hello, my freaking friends. Guess who's back? It's Dan and your boy Dale. Look at him. Sad thing. Dale just went through some surgery for some broken bone in his esophagus. So he's not really able to talk really too much tonight. But, I mean, we still get to meet his beautiful face. There he is. So, tonight, we're on our adventure. Who knows what we're going to find. I mean, the world's an amazing place. We'll see what we get. Well, I think first things first, we should show our boat off a little bit. Took an old kayak. Oh, sorry, Dale. And I reinforced it and got us a motor on it. Here's our battery. We are now a cruising down the Chappahatchee Cacoochie Ruby River in search of some nature. But I mean, nature can be a little creepy freaky, so we'll never know what corner it's hiding around. Could be some nature in there. See these houses. Inside these houses there's some nature. You know what I'll freaking forget? Well, Dale made a good point. People might be asking why we ain't in our other boat, our real boat. Well, terrible things happen down here in Florida. You never know when nature and Mother Nature are gonna do their job. And a big old shookaduka rainstorm on our boat. And next thing you know, she's sunken down to the bottom of the canal. But don't you guys worry, we'll fix her up and we'll get her going again. I'll show you her when we're done. Little do you guys know, Dale has been, oh gosh, little niggin' the gnats are on me tonight, the heba jibbas. But Dale has spotted a fish off the side of our boat. He said, if you just wiggle your hand, it will come up and catch it. Where you at, fishy? Come on, fishy. We need some food. We need some nature. Nothing. What the heck? Nature ain't tree. Oh! What was that? That might have just been some debris from the non-nature folk who just think they can throw their trash into our lake. Just ain't right. What a lot of you guys don't know about me and Dale, when we ain't hunting for our nature, we like to boogie. Take it away, Dale. Oh, yeah. Kill it, Dale. Dale's having a rough night, but doesn't stop him from getting down on the dance floor. Well, there's not much nature out tonight. And me and Dale were thinking, you guys really haven't gotten too much info on me and Dale. Like, if we're gonna get a fan super base, then we're gonna need you guys need to know more about us. I don't wanna be those creepy guys you just don't know anything about, you just watch. So, one thing, I mean, obviously, our favorite movie is the B movie. I don't know how what else it would be. Dale over here. He likes to, I don't really know about Dale. He's a sad folk right now. But me and Dale both like to fish and swim and fish. Yeah. And we also like getting close to nature. Nature is a fascinating thing. Did we ever tell you that? It's a fascinating thing. whoa, there's nature over there. Alright, we just heard some nature over here. We don't know what it was, but it made a little splishy splash in the water. Me and Dale are gonna go check it out. I don't know if you can see, but there's some tree. Oh, it's pitch black for you. I'm so sorry. Shiver my timbers. Oh, gosh. But we're gonna go check it out. Alright, so the last night, well, the night before, my mama, she was out letting our puppy dog, Boba, sweet dog, out to the bathroom. And what do you know? There's a freaking python on our front porch. My mom hollers and screams. I'm like, "Silly mama, what's going on?" And she's just like, "There's a stilled snake on our front porch." And I'm like, "Whoop-a-da-doop, that's some nature." So, you know what I do? I get up off my tuckus. And I head out to the front door, and there she is, a beautiful 4-foot python sitting right on our front porch. I was like, shiver me timbers, that is some nature. So, well, we didn't know what we were talking about. We didn't know what we were doing, so we go and grab the shovels, and we go thwack, thwack, quack, quack on this nature, because honestly, you know, I don't like hurting nature, but sometimes to protect the family and the mama, you just gotta do what you gotta do. So yeah, we grab our shovels, and eventually I'm like, screw this, it's not gonna die by a shovel. So I grab it by the head, well, not by the head, because I know my nature on my Guardians of the Glades. So I grab it behind the head. You're supposed to grab it about half an inch behind the head so that it can't turn back and bite you. And so I do that, and I pick it up, and we put it in a bag because we're thinking, we gotta get this thing, we gotta get rid of it. And next thing you know, we figure this out, it's a ball python. For all of you who don't know, ball pythons are pets. Silly us. So we didn't really know if it was a wild one or an actual pet one, because you don't know. We're in Florida. Nature is nature. Turn my motor on. There we go. You never know what's gonna happen. So, next thing you know, I got gloves on and I got my sweatshirt on, so if it is wild, it doesn't bite me. I go and pick it up, and we figure out it is not wild. So now, we got a new friend, new member of the family, actually. Sweet Pea. We were gonna name it Satan, but we thought that was a little messed up. So now it's Sweet Pea. And honestly, it's my new best friend. I can't be apart. She's everything to me. Yep, we found out it's a girl. Had to do the old sex test. So yeah, me and Dale are pretty proud of it. Ain't that right, Dale? Dale wasn't there to thwack it on the head with me. But he's here now. Poor guy. Hopefully he heals quick. You know, if you guys could all, last time he got injured and he got better fast, because everyone gave the respects, gave it all yip yip yee-haw. So if you all could just give another yip yip yee-haw to my boy Dale, that would be greatly appreciated. Please do it. Gosh, me and Dale are striking out tonight. We have found no nature out here. It is ridden of all nature. I mean, it's a beautiful moon, that's all I can say. But we've been out here for about 45 minutes now, and we're gonna starve to death if we don't find something to eat. This is worse than Naked and Afraid. So when it comes to it, sometimes you just gotta be a man. When you're starving, you just gotta go pull you up something to eat. And there you go. You got some nice greens. Those are good greens. That's all I can say. Alright. We're in a nature spot. You hear that? You hear that croaky croak? That's nature, my friend. This is mine and Dale's favorite nature spot. If we're gonna find any nature, it's gonna be here. So we got creeper on in. Get on in here. Let's see if we can find some nature. I ain't seeing any right now. I see. We got a snail. Dale, we got a snail. That's some food. Oh, we gotta get out of here. The bugs are crazy. Alright, we got our snail. Right here. Now we gotta crack it open and eat it. See if we can crack it. Oh, dang. That guy's tighter than a snail on a hot summer night. I don't think we're gonna crack them. Gosh darn it. Let's see if we can pry them out. One second, I gotta pry them out. Alright. We cracked open our nature. We got a nice meaty piece of slug. I'm sorry. Not slug. What am I saying? Oh, don't wanna drop my protein. Ow. I got a cut. Cut me good. Dang it. But I mean, whatever you gotta do for nature. That's nasty. Where'd that piece go? There it is. Good protein. Well, our slug fed us some good protein, but I don't think we can get any much out of her more. She's kind of gone, so I mean, let her sink to the bottom. She'll be someone else's food. Goodbye, Mr. Slug. Oh, gosh, I gotta clean off my boat. And nasty stuff. Maybe I'll get you fishing. Come on, fishing. By my hand. This is called noodling. I think your fingers are worm is, and they come up and tingle wingle and bite it. Boom, that's a good source of protein. She's a little sunkered right now, but I mean, we'll pull her up. Don't worry. My pals, Frederick and Dumplin' are coming in about 4 days. They'll be able to help me out. So, it was a good night, guys. Sorry we didn't get too much nature. Sometimes, nature just be that way. They just hide away in their little crevices. But, good night from me and Dale. Stay happy, my boys. Signing out, Nature Boys.